Welcome home, princess. Strange that no one else here is to welcome you.
I fear you scared everyone away, my fire-breathing friend. shoes. Here I go. Wonderful news, Princess. I found the Gate Warden's winding key. But I'll need a wooden bracelet to get it. It should be outside the palace somewhere. I'll wait here. Oh, this might prove useful. Just what I need. Wait here. Here's the key. Catch. Thank you.
My lord, the first chain is broken. Harold, that fool of a Goldthorne king, swallowed all my lies. He did my work for me. Yes, yes, I'm trying to break the second chain, my lord. I plan to infiltrate the Silver Star court and poison the queen. Then I'll send the princess in search of the cure, while I pretend to keep her sister alive. But on her futile journey, she'll find only death. When the royal family is dead, I'll take their dragon key to unlock the final chain. Then I will rule Silverstar and Goldthorne, and you'll be free to rule the world. I'm already on my way, Lord. It appears I've underestimated you, Princess. You were meant to die in the tower, but instead you discovered my plans. Well, since my sorcery didn't stop you, I'll have to use brute force. Luckily, I have plenty of it. Now, die.
The darkness. Black magic is at work. Hurry and cure the queen.
You've performed a miracle, dear sister. I'm still a bit weak, but nothing like before. My disease is cured. What? I wasn't ill. I was poisoned? That viper, Lucius. How lucky am I to have such a brave sister. I'm worried about the fate of our kingdom. Lucius was behind the ruin of Goldthorne in his quest for the ancestral amulet. The Silver Star amulet is unsafe with me. Take it and guard it with your life. It is the sacred duty of our dynasty. Now, I must rest.
Excuse me, Princess, but Rald wishes to speak with you. He says it's very important.
Congratulations, Princess. You performed a miracle. I am honored to have played a small part in it. And now it is I who seek your help. I am responsible for the sad state of Goldthorne. You see, I am King Harald. I was nothing but a frivolous fool. That snake of a wizard Lucius tricked me into defiling the temple, and so awakening the ancient curse. The curse left me in this body, but it is both punishment and a chance to restore my honor. After years of imprisonment in the tower, I see my past failures clearly. I want only to atone for them. Will you help, Princess? If you agree, we must go to Dragonfang Palace in the heart of Goldthorne.